I'm going to try only using Aquaforest core food for 2 months. Let's get into it. Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tell the Truth Thursday. So after doing my video on filtration and talking about how there is synergy among the different filtration methods, I started to wonder if there is any synergy among coral food. And what I mean by that is that if there are multiple different kinds of coral food from the same company, if they do actually work together to allow better coloration and growth. So with that in mind, I decided that I'll give it a try with the Aquaforest coral food. So here's the test. I will only be using Aquaforest coral food for 2 months without adding any other forms of coral food. Currently, I'm using close to 6 different brands of coral food, so I would be really deviating from the norm. At the end of the 2 months, I will take a look at the corals in terms of their color and growth to determine if there are any visible changes that can be attributed solely to Aquaforest coral food. With that being said, as per any reef tank, coral food is just one of the many different aspects that affect corals in terms of the coloration and growth, so the results may not be accurate. But as much as possible to minimize that, I will try to keep the parameters as stable as possible and not to tinker with anything, and hopefully be able to have a conclusion after these 2 months. The coral food I'll be using are the AF Build, AF Vitality, AF Amino Acid and AF Energy. For each of these coral food, they are recommended to be dosed every other day, and they recommend dosing AF Build and AF Energy together at the same time. This is because AF Build will actually raise the pH while AF Energy actually drops the pH. So they should be used in conjunction in order to kind of like balance both of them out. They all come in a nice small bottle with a dropper, which makes it easy to dose. I'll be following their recommended dosage of 1 drop per 100 liters, and that will be kind of the norm for the next 60 days. By the way, it would be super helpful if you could hit the like button and hit the subscribe button. I really appreciate the early thumbs up. AF Bio claims to provide the ingredients needed to accelerate calcification in hard corals, which also increases the growth of corals. Some of the other side impacts of AF Bio is that it helps to increase the pH levels in the tank and also reduces the chances of nuisance algae. AF Energy is a blend of amino acids, vitamin zooplankton, and fatty acids. Aquaforest claims that this will limit the growth of the zooxanthins in corals and will help in increasing the coloration of corals through the use of copper sulfate. AF Amino Mix is a highly concentrated amino acid product. It claims to have all the necessary amino acids that will ensure healthy coral growth and boost their color. It will also help to improve the quality of photosynthesis in the corals and hence allow for faster growth. Also, it is said to improve the immunity among corals and thus reduce coral die-off. AF Vitality is a bottle of concentrated vitamins for corals. It claims to replenish the vitamins that are removed by our filtration systems, such as our skimmers, our ozone, and our carbon. These vitamins are supposed to provide corals with the vitamins needed for better coral coloration and growth. Honestly, I have no clue if what Aquaforest claims about each of their products is true, but this is one of those cases where you just have to trust the manufacturer. And the only way to know if what they say is true is to test it on your tanks and see the results after. So as mentioned, I'll be testing it out for 60 days. I'll follow it regimentally without actually deviating from the recommended dosage. And after 60 days, I will do another video to show some of the differences in the corals. As always, I'll keep you guys updated on the status of the tank next week. And with that, I think I will end my video right here. Thank you for watching. Stay safe. Love your tank. Till next time, see ya. Bye bye.